nice interview.
Okay.
What are we going to do tonight?
Which one? The 3G? 3G's winning.
What's this one doing?
The trailing behind.
Are you only saying that because you're my boyfriend?
No, we're... What? No. No.
Speechless.
One of us can't get it done, so the other has to.
Oh.
For 20 year olds.
And yes, I'm gonna be 20 and they're for 20 year olds. And I might eat one right now.
Yeah.
I didn't get to watch Dad. He started second row inside of the heat race, and then I started right inside, and then I started first row outside. We're gonna get his fixed, hopefully, and get it running right. Sounds like something's off. And then I don't think I'm gonna touch mine. So I don't know where that puts us for the future, but I got fifth, right? Or heat. Got fifth in my heat. So stay tuned.
You've got this phone popped up on my Gatorade, and I want my Gatorade.
I'm being serious.
3G and 84G showed a lot of speed, but
early on,
it was just a rough night.
It was a rough night.
It happens.
Tomorrow's my birthday. I chose to save my car for my birthday. I'd rather race on my birthday than get it torn up and not be able to race my birthday. So. Mentality there.
Smart cookie.
And we're gonna work on it, see if we can get it a little more to the track's liking.
There you go.
The track's liking. So, we'll see you guys tomorrow.